Every baby needs a daddy. Don't be that man.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal and that they are endowed by their creator with certain unalienable rights.
Peace, love, and Herbalife.
That among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Such as because these rights governments are instituted among men deriving their just powers from the consent of the governed.
Thank you.
So whenever any form of government becomes destructive, these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or to abolish it and to institute a new government, laying its foundation on such principles.
He who has refused a system of laws the most wholesome and necessary for the public good. He was forbidden his governors to pass laws of immediate and pressing importance unless suspended in their operation till his assent should be obtained. And when so suspended, he has refused to pass laws to the accommodation of large districts of people. By the way, we're reading the Declaration of Independence. He was dissolved representative of the House repeatedly for opposing who mainly firmness is invasions of the right of people. He refused for a long time after such dissolution to cause others to be elected, whereby the legislation of powers is incapable of annihilation have returned to the people for as long as the laws for naturalization of foreigners refusing to pass others to the encounters of the migrations. He was obstructed in the administration of justice by refusing his assent of laws for establishing judicial power.